I was confident there wasn't anything. If they turned up anything, it was going to be bogus. But now that he's been, in my mind, exonerated by this very expensive investigation, he's super free and clear. Not only have they, you know, investigated this guy to the ends of the earth on this issue and turned up absolutely nothing, I really don't see any reason for there to have been any collusion.
My initial hunch is that he did something illegal. But if he didn't do anything illegal, because obviously that goes to, you know, what he's charged with and things of that nature, at the very least he did something very unethical.
The Russia hoax is finally dead.
To say that there's no collusion or any broad statement as it relates to him being absolved of what the allegations are, I think that's misleading and it's unethical, and he should allow the report to speak for itself.